Hey, welcome to Central Science. Many people probably think I'm weird. Because while many find no point in chemistry, other than it's dry, boring, and very unfriendly to your GPA, here I am being a grad student trying to make videos about chemistry. Chemistry is hard. If you've been through any chemistry course, you probably have felt that. Yes, and there can be endless practice problems, intimidating chemicals in the lab, and often endless days of experiments. It might also seem like some distant thing that you're just forced to study as part of your education. But there's something about it that, I guess, makes me happy and excited about the world we live in. I don't really know how to explain it right now, but I hope to provide an answer through this channel. Perhaps one of the most relatable things to chemistry is a periodic table. But there's so much more beyond it. In chemistry, there's lots of room for creativity and lots of unanswered questions about this world. Atoms are basically the building blocks of this world. How do individual atoms, which are not living things, come together and form life? A virus is basically just made out of six elements: hydrogen, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, phosphorus, and sulfur. But how did these atoms come together to form an entity so dangerous to our health and well-being? There are things that are 100% of the same element yet behave differently. How is that possible? Also, chemistry has made it possible for us to turn carbon dioxide into gasoline, jet fuel, and other materials using water and sunlight or renewable energy. But it's still way harder and more expensive to do so than to dig fossil fuels out of the ground. How can we improve the technology so that it can compete with fossil fuels? Chemistry has upgraded my perspective on this world. I'm happy with this new perspective, and I'm often excited about the potential for creativity and positive change that this field can do. For those of you unfamiliar with chemistry, hopefully this channel can help you get a glimpse of what it is about and demonstrate why some people are excited about it. The periodic table is a starting point. It's like a neat summary of all the different types of building blocks that make up our world. But the real fun lies in what we create and do with them. Chemistry doesn't have to be toxic artificial compounds, but rather it provides opportunities to help make this world a little better. I'm not trying to say that chemistry is the best or anything like that, but just hope that it can be more appreciated. Chemistry blends into biology and physics, which makes it like a middle ground for many disciplines of science. As such, it is also often known as the central science. Would you be interested in learning more? Have you been curious today? I invite you to subscribe to the channel to get notified when a new video comes out. It's 100% free, and I hope I'll be able to bring more videos to you. Anyways, thanks for giving this video a go and making it to the end. I hope to see you in the next video. See ya!